Fire is the essence of change and purification. By the element of fire, all imperfections are destroyed. Associated with both the sun and the metal gold, fire is used in the alchemist's quest to purify and transmute common metals into gold. Since all metals were combinations of elements and elemental qualities, one element could be changed into another, like mixing a solution. Lead, identified with Saturn, was the prima materia, or primal matter, and represented putrefaction and decay. The transformation of lead into gold was seen as analogous to the spiritual process, or the transformation of that which is base or common into that which is perfect, spiritual, pure, refined, and incorruptible. More than just a chemical process, this great work or quest was the alchemist's search for spiritual gold, rebirth through spiritual cleansing, and immortality. Transmutation of one metal into another could be affected by the rearrangement of its basic qualities. This change could be achieved with a substance, an elixir made from a mythical stone, the Philosopher's Stone. Never found, the search for the elusive Philosopher's Stone yet continues, and it is written that it will persist in darkness until perfection is someday achieved.